monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer, Jesus.